Damn. What are you? Micro friends! This is my zit. His name is Larry. He often tells me to do things. Hey, I go back to holding it. I don't get actually freaking like keep tapping it. Now wait. I made a little chicken. I think. Or a little me. I think. Murder the spider! She's got a key, but no booms. She's got nothing. I mean, I got a heart to give. There's nothing in here. Owie! Naughty thing, you. There's mini-me's! Hey, I got half a heart back. Good. Oh no, there's a new me! Yeah! What would you do for a Klondike bar? Oh my goodness! Them some big bars. Oh cool, they actually do shoot. I have a little miniature army! God, why are there so many big guys? Hold the line, boys! Very boomish. Damn, we got keys.
Two cups of flies.
Get him, mini squad. The screwdriver. Tears and speed up. I suppose the secret room didn't open up because I did the thing that I needed to do. Alright, into the pit of misery. Dilly dilly. Oh, I'm fucked. Hey, friend and buddies. I should shoot diagonal, that'd be nice. Oh boy. I guess we'll go. I'm gonna start saying my little mini me's have like disappeared. No, duplicate. I find silver hearts, that's what I need to do for. Ah, fuck me, I should have used the thing there. No, that didn't work like I thought it was going to. Let me go dump my finish. Wrong room. I should just be going straight to the boss here with all the health I got. But... damn, let's do it. Damn, no, it's not worth it. I mean, I made a little mini me. Dingleberry. Damn it. Like a pair of dirty socks. Regeneration health up. Hey, oh, two. Text diagonal, we're fine. Oh boy, a bunch of shit monsters here. Actually, I don't know what that technically does, so I'm just gonna avoid that entirely. I fucked up. I mean, I made a new mini-me. Oh, that for one coin. Yay! Money! What'd you do? Bar, find a bar. Oh, you're evil. For you. Uh-oh, it says? Number two? Makes a poo! Three bombs, I guess. So I'll just stand here long enough, eventually it'll poo, right?
poo.
I waited out for 30 seconds just to see if it'll spawn me something useful. Yeah, they're stunned. That's awesome. That way. I was hoping it was gonna go the other way. Directed tears. Aw, oh, son of a bitch. I died. Spikes killed me. I thought I could have slung myself around there, but I couldn't have. Today I died. I was good with this thing in some cave. Damn. I've lost three in a row. First, I can't move y'all either. Oh, baloney. Exploding spiders. Spiders, I go boom. Oh, you can die now, whatever you are. I'll kill you before you come back. Ooh, max health. Or at least it's like 2 hearts, I believe. Boss room. I haven't found my free gift thing yet either. Oh my god, so many spiders. Lost protector. What do you do? You're obviously scanning the room. I wonder what you are. I've never seen you before. We'll get a key in the boss room. Damn it, bastard. I don't want to die to you, dude. No protector ain't doing shit for me. Ooh. Gotta lick him up, Pokemon. I've never got a key. I was hoping. There's my key!
It's your turn.
Let's see what we got. That heart's gonna be nice when that detonates. Shit nuggets. Damn it. Well, everything died. Whoa, what does that do? Fantastic booze. Boss room. Our health is max, so I guess we should go do it. Monstro! Monstro with friends! Oh! I think he's targeting the thing and not me, it looks like. Potentially. Like when the thing's near him, it feels like that ends up being his like main target. Why? Yeah, cool beans. Yes, we got the Satan room open. So I can actually give up. Oh, it's only giving me two gifts. You suck. Like, I was trying to get the thing that I need to doing the thing. I want you. Ah, never mind. Alright, I'll give you both up. Evil friend.
Hey, this one's lit us from his eyes.
Or maybe it won't give me three because I didn't have the health for it, maybe. Can't tell if I've been in that room or not. Oh, everything's dead. It feels lucky. Lucky poo. Ah, keys galore. You feel stumped. Unicorn stump. Oh shit.
free key, I'll take it.
She got an extra heart out of that, which has been very nice. Damn it. Putting in a box that appeared in the basement. I have all the friends I've ever needed. I'm gonna go get that lucky thing back, because I don't like the not being able to steer my shots.
laser beam and she might attack it if I was late.
I don't know what it does, but it's triggered.
Shit nuggets.
Carry on, Queen. It's chasing the bug, and it can't kill the bug, so that's why it's doing that and not coming after. Oh, there it goes. He's targeting the bug, which is amazing. Hell yeah. Damage and range up. He's got bad stuff. I got a pink eye. Instead of trying that way, let's try up here first. Oh boy. Plenty of keys for that room. Oh, yeah, give me that black heart.
Black heart!
Wide shot. Oh, shit. Black candle. Shit. Unless it damages the door, it's pretty. Boss room.
Dirty.
Range and look up. Unless I missed on this floor, I'm gonna dump off my coin real quick. So many hearts. Oh, I missed money, look at that. Am I good? I think I'm good. Apparently. Oh yeah, that's that one room. I was like, I don't know if I'm gonna try to chase it or not. If I knew that, I wouldn't have done it. Should get 9 coins. From above, emergency contact. Wrong way. Oh, we found a hidden room apparently. Is it in here? Oh, that's Super Mario. Not Super Mario. Pac-Man.
Quartophobia.
Scared of Sandy Claus. Oh, damn, it's gonna make me do this.
Lazarus!
I was hoping for a random another heart so I could just keep stacking hearts. Fucking game. I thought I was the other thing moving, but apparently I got stuck. Big. Fast resistance, eh? I should tell my fucking hearts. I was like, we're definitely making a deep run in this one. On any of yet? Yes, we have. Show a blast resistance.
Resistance to the blasts.
Got my invincibility thing too, so my next boss probably gonna pop that sucker. Something hurt me.
You're gonna need a
Someone did something. Oh shit.
I can't carry any more bombs.
Having that little wall minion has been ridiculously beneficial. More beneficial than I ever gave it credit for the moment I got it. I was like, this thing sucks. And then you use it, and it's like, oh. This thing's been a godsave. I'm in trouble. No, I escaped it. I did a hell of a lot better than I thought I was going to. Tears up. Here's the boss room. What was in this last room? Oh, yeah, lighter. Watch the world burn. So, put out the fire, maybe? Let's go kick ass.
Loki!
Damn it.
Loki, love me!
Punch health up, hell yes! I don't think I missed anything either. The money room must have been south. Swag drop. Yeah. I think I'm gonna hold on to the petrified poop. It's actually gotten me this far. I don't know why I would have ever. Yeah, let's get rid of you. Strike. Nothing missed. It's the hurt me room, so we can see what's inside of it. More than enough hearts to play with. So, the bank's back on the far left. Good God. Long way to go. Go dump all of our pennies. Ah, I can't dump them here. Damn. What do you got? More money. See if I buy you. You'll eat that, right? I can't. Just buy it and let it fall. I was thinking about grabbing that boomerang, but I was like, I don't know if I really want to muddy the water here. What we got's kind of working. And it's ridiculous, because again, I thought this was going to be one of those weird suicide runs in the beginning, but nah, we're still alive. And in impeccable shape. Mama's going to get it, Shade. Because I think I got a black heart in there too, and that's got like plenty of protection, so if we can at least preserve that. At least to get to Mommy Dearest. I fucked up. I mean, so Mommy got through. What are you? Sweet suffering. Oh god, fuck. Okay, we're good. The key. Oh boy, you do something. Silver heart, let's keep rolling. Speed up. Nice. I think they're again trying to go chase the thing, which has been incredibly crucial. I really need keys. I mean, I don't really know what I could really be using here other than our buffs.
We suck again. Gosh darn you, man.
Right, last coin. We burnt 13 coins over in here. Nothing to show for it. Yes, chase the wall creature.
Yes!
Now wait. Keys I don't need. I mean, if I could sell keys, I would. I could use the wall as protection. yeah. Let's go find that boss now. This room's probably gonna... No, we never needed it. We are but a god! Too bad Heart didn't spawn there. Gather around. Get our lucky poo. It's gotten us this far. Gosh, another heart. Oh, friend. Love toots. I don't know, the Pac-Man thing seemed very nice. Plenty of bombs. You got anything in you? X-Lax. I wonder what that is. Tonsil? Still think I'd much rather hold on to my stuff there. Balls of steel. Oh my god, I am just cooking. Found the boss room. Ah, that's fucked up. I shouldn't have done that. Alright. Hey, it's Mom. We're gonna kick her ass. Another black art. Joke's on you, because every time you try and knock a black art, you practically hurt yourself. Next black art, and that's game over. Yeah, game over!
Yeah.
New game plus. Oh boy. We're in a naughty place. I think I'll save that for a minute. Everything's dead. Piece of the heart. I got one immediately back. Oh, this is like essentially. How would I word that? So I've already killed Mom the first time, so now I'm killing something else. Help from above. Oh, that could be bad. I mean, there's anytime I get hit now, a bomb spawn, I think. Oh yeah, I'm stepping in the thing, that's why I keep taking freaking damage. You guys are hard to hit. I lost a lot of hearts in this room. Oh, them hearts are gone. I thought I was indestructible. I don't know what he'll give me, but I don't think I can even get over there by him. Ever again. I didn't mean to do that crap. I meant to do that. I gotta get a switch. Damn, that took a lot of health. That wasn't worth it. There I was. I was invincible. Damn. I got this room's extra big because I can sit there and. Oh shit! Walk right into it. God damn it. What are you? Keys! Quit giving me keys!
Temporary damage up.
Speed up.
It's Pac-Man. Damn it, I could have actually used that in the previous room. That one room that took all that damn heart damage. That shit. I was gonna be like, yeah, put it over there where I can't reach it, I dare you. If you're gonna drop anything like hearts or something, because I got more than enough bombs to burn. Alright, going into the boss with one half heart. That's awesome. Let's go. Daddy long legs. Ah, fuck you. Oh, man. Damn. That felt like a really good run. Ah, shit. Man. I'm gonna go mom, I guess, technically. Damn. Man.
Probably stopping there.
That was fun.
Very, 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 very enjoyable.
Oh, yo, yo, yo.
Yeah, unfortunately, we're done. We're about to raid out, so if anyone's here, then that's an opportunity to step away, by all means. Now's the time to do so. Thanks for hanging out, everyone. Bad boy, yep. Got to go find us a raid target. Damn, no one I know is online.
Flee while you can.
Thanks to everyone for hanging out. As always, it's been a blast. It's been fun. As always, until next time, everyone.